Of good news at the gas pump, you might get a bit of sticker shock if you try to fill up this morning. Prices are going up again. We found a gallon of regular going for $2.59 at the GPX at Hamilton and Marlowe in College Hill. And in Covington, it was even higher. Gas at Liberty Gas and beer at 5th and Johnson going for $2.68 a gallon. The Cincinnati average is about $2.02 right now, according to CincyGasPrices.com.
Wonder why.